Screw the Altaians.
So nice, man. So nice.
Okay. Hi,
anyway, this is Spider Crow.
Wave.
And this is us watching episode 2 of the Host Club. And narrating and just pulling random shit while watching it. Anyway, here we go. There's so much to regret and so little time to regret it.
This time there's no rocks. There's just food.
Hey. Did you really just do that?
Yep. I'm shunned eternally.
I throw this food at you, but I need to eat it.
We're eating Yeezy-Go's.
Which one, though?
I don't know. I haven't really watched Bleach. I mean, I drink it all the time.
The only other show I've watched where a character's name Ichigo is that Tokyo Mew Mew one from, like, when we were kids. By the way, my favorite character in that is a freaking alien. We don't adult well. I'm gonna regret this.
The thing's over there again.
It's where it was last time because the TV hasn't moved.
Haruhi's late. Late, you must run, child, run!
Why are you running so much as skipping?
I would fuck.
Honestly, I would have closed the door and walked away. Welcome. They're all half naked. The whole place is interesting. Like a tropical paradise. Can you see this from heaven, Mom? This is the club I was forced to join. Nighttime.
We had a bird land on her head. The job
of a high school. Perfectly. Perfect. You finally made it, Haruhi. You're so late. Could be wrong, but my calendar says it's still early spring. Yep. Yeah, because these rich people give a shit. Tatsu table, fearing the cold is nonsense. And besides, the heating system we have is the best. Do you have a problem with the way you're running? I'm trying to fix the camera. Fuck. I don't know what just happened. Eh, that works. Screw your 8 million yen. I would rather burn you to death.
Okay, you two, that's gayer than usual. Oh yes, we've turned this place
into Nirvana, a balmy tropical island of everlasting. No.
That's fine. Oh shit. Massive chill right now. Tamaki is sparkling and Haru, he's like, I hate my life.
And in the foreground, a chameleon ate a butterfly. Because, oh shit, we need to have these real animals in a school, where if they get out, we could probably have a lot of problems. Or get sued. That actually sounds hilarious. Well,
is
you're not what? Really beautiful.
Is that what? Yeah, they are.
Tamaki, go put your suit back on!
A reminder, Wave doesn't like it when people aren't wearing clothes. Yes, especially guys when they're not wearing shirts.
Okay, it depends on which guy though. I'm more uncomfortable when females aren't wearing any clothes. Yes, in fact, we've rented the
town's largest hall. It's the perfect place for dancing. Okay, she doesn't care when the twins do it because they're obviously gay for each other. Don't be upset, Higuru. I know exactly how you feel. How is that sexy? The fuck, ladies?
It's Izaya.
No, honestly. If we were actually there, I feel like we'd just be sitting there going, well, you're dead to me, you're dead to me, you're dead to me, you're super fucking dead to me, you're adorable, and you're fucking dead.
I would just grab the twins and be like, you're my friends now, stop being gay.
operation.
Oh, really? Tamaki's too stupid, Haru. Monkey your way up the guy. And I'm pretty sure his hands touch Mori's crotch.
I'm still thoroughly confused by the two of them. It's okay, Haruhi.
It's okay to be confused.
No.
I wouldn't be caught dead wearing shit like that.
I just don't think it's appropriate to wear anything but early spring attire.
Also, what the hell are they even wearing? Balin.
We have one ready for you, Haruhi. I think you like it. You and I are okay.
No.
I like how you can only see us to like here. You can't see my shirt.
You can't even read that properly. Her shirt says "Gaunt Mold." It's a very bad joke. Haruhi, stop it!
Stop being gay.
Excuse me.
Oh no, that lady.
To be fair, it's not the bitch queen from episode 1.
Wow.
My name's Kanika.
I like her face. It's all shaped. You're even cuter than I expected. I don't know, that didn't even fucking make sense to me.
Her eyes are really creepy. From now on, you're going to be my new favorite
host, Haruhi. Tamaki has been broken.
I can't take this anymore.
Hey, boss! Why don't you stop eating that commoner's ramen and come over here to help us with the party planning? Does it really bother you that
Princess Katsuya
has taken a liking to Haruhi? It's funny, because in the manga, they're actually having a ramen-making party.
What illness? She's got the host-hopping disease, a.k.a. the never-the-same-boy-twice disease.
Wait, how are you two hiding behind each other?
They're weird. What do you fucking think?
I don't know. They also have, like, weird zoomy things in their people. I'm here. Before she chose you, she
was with Tomatas. Maybe they have Heelys.
Oh, so he's upset because I took her from him?
Shut up!
It's funny, because sometimes he looks so cool, and other times it's just like, you dumbass. No one in the entire school knows the
truth except for those of us here. Yeah, she opted out of taking gym classes. And the attendance numbers are all mixed together.
You're not helping.
King's private property is a giant.
Where the hell did he get that? Where did he hide that in there?
Yeah, that's way too big.
The more I look at this picture, the more amazed I am. How could this possibly become that? The day before school started, one of the kids in my neighborhood got some gum in my hair. It's a real pain to get gum out of long hair, so I decided to cut it all off. I didn't care if I looked like a dude, you know?
So is it wrong that I call myself a guy? Well, shit, I'm in trouble. I've broken his laws. The king is going to hurt me.
I don't see what you're crying about. Working as a host, I can pay back more of my debt. It'll never just an errand boy.
Hate to change the subject, but do you have formal dancing experience? You'll need it at the party.
No, but the party doesn't have anything to do with my quota, right? I'm not interested.
Haruhi's head just tilts in a way that is completely unnatural for the human body.
Absolutely not. A refined gentleman must
not be dead. Just became evil.
If you want to live the life of a host that badly...
What's with the electricity coming out of his ear?
I don't know. Maybe his brain cells are escaping.
You will demonstrate it for us at the party.
How about no? Haruhi doesn't have to be a girl. Haruhi could be a nothing. I mean. I can't remember which dance. I can't remember which dance that is. We learned that at school, but I can't remember which one it is. Oh yeah, because guys actually can do that. Most guys I know can't even dance properly. We paused it. Holy shit.
You couldn't hear it over us talking, but Tamaki was like, Mama, Haruhi's using those dirty boy words again. And the twins are like, who's Mama? And Tamaki, or
Kyoya.
What's his face?
Kyoya.
Kyoya's like, Based on club position, I assume it's me.
The fact that Kyoya doesn't even question that.
No.
He doesn't question it. She's just like, oh, I guess that's my job now. She's even funnier because in the Wonderland part in the book,
It ends with Haruhi going home to her mom, which turns out to be Killia. That's an amusing statement there.
Okay, now we can play it again. She's on top of her eighth grade.
I bet it's because he wanted to be the one.
He looks so cool there.
I think you may be right, but he's way too tall to stand in his own.
Of course he's tall. What the fuck? Allowing me to practice with you. Really, but is he really too tall, or is he too tall by your terms?
Or is he wearing high heels?
Today, so oh, damn. I'm glad
I got to spend this no!
Sweetheart, if you knew how not gay Haruhi is by the end of this.
You have a keen eye, mademoiselle.
In
fact, we just received them yesterday.
Look at all this.
We decided it was about time for the club to upgrade.
You hurt my bed. I will have to skewer you.
I see. What a pretty color. Lovely.
Why am I the only one eating fruit?
You must really.
Are we only one of us who has healthy habits?
Not really. I mean, no. Of course I'm not.
She no longer has a nose.
She obviously knows a lot about
she has Toru's voice.
Hello?
It's beautiful.
I'm here with the new teacups you ordered. Ah, thank you very much.
Deep look at the female's face, because holy shit, we actually care.
I'm quite impressed. Well, that's good to hear.
So, do you sell tea sets?
No, I'm just a regular student. Can't you tell by the uniform?
Oh, Haruhi, you're so funny. I can't blame you for not knowing. After all, he doesn't really look like
I'm being sidetracked by my hair.
First class company?
So far, I haven't noticed any color
his
budget cuts.
Business, the Tsuzushima Trading Company deals primarily in the importing of tableware. They currently have the top market share.
What does tableware mean?
Wow.
So, whenever something exceptional comes in, you've asked.
You know something amusing?
He has a great eye for fine china. Mm.
Apparently, people don't like feet.
You think? I've still got a lot to learn.
I can't reach.
But thank
I'm
you.
Broken.
Aren't you leaving next month?
Don't touch me!
Watermelon.
Yes, I am.
You cow.
Well, I'd better go now.
Too bad Fruits Basket wasn't still on here. We could watch that too.
The wee lady with the teacups.
So, you're enjoying the host?
Killia knows everything. Killia's a fucking creeper.
Don't be ridiculous. We hardly know each other.
This is the alcohol of the day, Dr. Pepper. Or in Wave's case, something else, because she drank all her Dr. Pepper.
Guess what? They do know each other. Tsuzushima is
Kasuga-chan's
fiancé.
Ooh.
Killia.
Why are high school kids engaged?
About the two of them being engaged? Well,
oh, as far as I know, that's not a thing people do anymore.
Customers.
Except in places where that's weird.
Killia knew everything.
He knows everything all along. He knew Haruhi was a girl all along. He didn't even freaking question it, though. He just follows along the stupidity of everyone else.
Their social status. He's ordinary looking, but he's reliable. If I had to fault him for anything.
He doesn't have much presence, and he's faint-hearted.
You guys are dicks. Also, your fingers have merged together.
I had no idea they were so merciless toward other guys.
Shiba is a good boy, right?
Yeah.
He's not a dog, honey.
We'll have to work on our strategy.
Which one?
It is our responsibility as members of the Elite Oran Host Club to make
sweetheart, you do not need to sparkle that much to get people's attention.
And
honestly, that just pisses them off. Sparkling that much just pisses people off, dear.
Trust me.
Also, if someone called me a lamb, I'd just be like, I'm not a fucking follow along, you dick.
You're not my shepherd.
What, is your shepherd one of the twins?
No. Get your hair out of my face.
Are they both of your shepherds?
Shut up.
Your entertainment. So we invite you to dance to your
heart. He looks so confused.
Based on her dancing skills,
wouldn't you be?
Lucky young lady will be chosen as tonight's
I am not shoving my hair down my glasses.
A passionate kiss on the cheek from our
how can a kiss on the cheek be passionate?
No.
Like, it doesn't make sense.
Haruhi, show some enthusiasm.
Fuck you.
One girl just fainted.
Well, I hope they brought her to the hospital, because it's probably not going to end well. You're fainting, and that floor is probably pretty fucking hard. I'm swearing a lot today.
Well, since you're already here, you might as well get yourself something to eat. We've got quite a spread.
A spread?
Oh, God.
With fancy tuna?
Tuna! How do you manage to destroy a pan?
Holy shit, Tomoki! He just ninja'd himself off of the filling.
He's just like, okay. I need to put this down. I
pray to God it doesn't. So this is the board. He's here. He goes meow and fucking flips over it and then lands perfectly on his feet. Honey is just like, woo, hop around. The rest of them are all dancing like people.
Hello, Haruhi.
Where did Haruhi get the suit from?
The twins.
Yeah.
Why?
Of course you can.
They gave her an extra suit.
How does that fit Haruhi? Wouldn't they would have had to have made it to fit Haruhi? Stop shaking your head. Oh my god, that was beautiful.
And twins literally just like demon eyes just stole Haruhi. And the girl's just like, what the fuck?
And now Haruhi's a girl.
Whoa, I'm looking for something, I can't find it.
What is it?
Brain, where the fuck did you put it? I have a remote.
Honey is sparkling.
And remember, Haruhi, there are only 20 minutes remaining before the party reaches its climax.
What's a climax? How can a party have a climax? Is that where everyone's drunk and stupid?
Boss's strategy, but it's kind of unsettling.
It's unsettling to make a girl look like a girl.
What are you doing? The guests are waiting for...
Literally, she doesn't even look like she's wearing makeup.
You know what? I don't like the dress she's wearing.
Oh, God, no. Especially if you're a rich girl, so it could look a lot different. I love how she's walking, though, because that's exactly how we walk in shoes
that.
Dude.
Yeah, you let the twins deal with her. It's fine.
You're the one who wrote this letter?
Oh,
no.
God.
Totally different from what I imagined.
Kyoya and the twins. You guys are assholes.
From the first time I saw you, I've been head over heels in love. It's like my heart is stuck in a never-ending tight typhoon. All these feelings of love keep whipping around in my heart like the breaking waves. When the typhoon's rising waters come,
I'm glad I can't read that.
Oh, I'm very glad I can't read that, because if it's the way... Who wrote the stupid letter? The twins.
Excuse me.
And Kyoya.
Have we met somewhere before?
No, you'd think Kyoya would be better at this.
I'm sorry. I'm flattered by your letter, but...
I'm pretty sure it was just mainly the twins, and Kyoya's just, like, the one that delivered it.
You see, another girl already has my heart.
Oh, well, I didn't know that you had a girlfriend.
Unfortunately, she's not my girlfriend. In fact, I think she's completely over me.
I like the cherry blossoms in the background. It makes it so much more emotional. For whatever fucking reason.
Where exactly are you taking
nap time?
You know,
I can't see shit over my glasses.
She's the kind of girl who's good at manipulating others.
Well, I really like her dress.
Her dress is actually nice.
I have you figured out, Kyoya.
It's not overly decorative, but it's still...
Host to get his attention. That yum! Means that you always look the happiest, gazing into a teacup. Hey, check these out, Kaneko.
Look, stop touching me with your cold-ass fingers!
I'm not cold.
Here they are.
Here's a Jinori and a Meissen. Someday you're gonna be my wife, Kaneko. So I'll tell you about all of them.
The way that kid is talking, a little bit more intelligent than the way a normal kid would have put that.
No matter how hard I try,
just say it.
He never notices me, and now he's decided to study abroad without even telling me.
That's why I decided.
Maybe because he wants you to be proud of him.
These two have communication issues.
Yeah.
Serious fucking communication issues. Dumbasses, talk to each other. This whole thing would be solved if you knew how to talk.
Arrow through the heart.
You obviously have strong feelings for her, so why not go ahead and talk to her? I think once you decide to change, then you've already begun your transformation.
Sorry, I'm more comfortable like this. Then move it. Ah. Did you eat all your chips already?
I'm so sorry. I didn't mean to interrupt you.
Well, Tamaki, you fucked up.
No, Tamaki did that purposely.
Yeah, but it's screwy to make a girl cry over something like that.
Looks like we probably just made matters worse.
God damn it, lock them in a closet. That would have worked better. Play 5 minutes in heaven, lock them in a closet.
I don't think rich kids know about that.
Yeah, but it can't get very racy in 5 minutes.
So let's be honest, they react poorly to just seeing someone barely naked, like a little bit more than half naked. They obviously don't understand what sex is even.
Ooh, bright lights, bright lights, bright light, bright light. This
couple. That is not a thing I need to be reminded of every time I hear the word bright light. Suddenly she's a princess? Confused.
Yeah. Don't lean your head against my hair tie.
Oh, look, just kids already!
They really should. You can see my knee. For whatever reason, you can see my knee in this picture now.
They don't really. And the kid twins, we're gonna eat boredly eat bananas while the budget cut for color has been cut on our eyes.
Didn't.
I love you, Kanako. I've always loved you. And I want you to be my wife.
You're in high school.
Yeah, but they're rich kids.
I know they don't know any better, but it's just the way we've been raised. That's not a normal.
And now she's in the Disneyland teacups.
Well, shit. Those things make me sick. My host may this awkward Haru has to duck under Tamaki's dumbass. They have bananas.
Clapping, clapping, clapping. Holy shit, it's 27 minutes long.
And for her reward, a kiss on the cheek from the king.
You ready?
Haruhi Fujioka will stand in for
two. What the heck?
Where'd the bananas go?
Their bananas are good!
Haruhi became MC! Haruhi had to watch.
You should accept it. It will commemorate your graduation from post hoc.
There's no way I can kiss her.
If you do it, we'll cut your debt by one third.
Well, shit, I have to do it now.
Just saying, this is Haruhi's first kiss.
You think this is Haruhi-chan's first kiss, do you?
Fuck, honey, if you had stayed silent, this wouldn't have happened. And the twins fucked it up. I love how there's just roses everywhere. Girls! Half of the girls are crying, the other half of them are like, oh my god, I'm in love!
But it was such an amazing night.
That's not a thing that happened.
So I guess it's just as well.
And John McKee's in the background just like crying. He's like, no.
Why did we finish the episode already?
Yeah.
Well, shit. This is still Hikaru's ringtone. For the king.
Apologies if we didn't talk as much. We just had food. No! That's my face.
Yeah. Stop nuzzling me. God damn it, Lance. So I guess that was episode 2 of the Host Club with Spider, Crow, and Wave.
Shut up, Keith.